Now, it has become the event of the week for most of us, and this weekend, X Factor certainly didn't disappoint, did it? As usual, there was the good, the bad, and the very, very bad. But then, as ever, we get a slice of the exceptional, and this week it came in the form of 18-year-old Lucy Jones, who comes from the small village of Pentwyck in Wales. It's great, wasn't it? Well, that performance wowed all of us. It certainly wowed every single one of the judges as well.
I think you're one to watch, Lucy. I think you could be absolutely amazing. I think you could sing anything.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Some people were absolutely born to sing. You were born to sing. You tick all the boxes, and I predict everything's going to change for you from this day on.
Lucy, this is why we come to Wales.
Even impressing Simon. Well, Jonathan Swain is live for us in her home village this morning. Hi there, Jonathan.
Good morning to Emma. I have to say her songs are still reverberating around the fairly misty valleys here in South Wales this morning. She lives in this village called Pentwyck, which is just outside Cardiff. Everyone here either knows her or knows someone who does. Now, she lives with her mum and dad just around the corner from here. They're all incredibly proud of her. I spent the day here yesterday, I have to say, and got a very warm welcome from all the locals here and caught up with some people who've known her for absolutely years.
In the Welsh valleys, this is where it all began, her village primary school.
This is the school hall, and this is where Lucy would have appeared and perhaps made one of her first appearances on stage.
Graham Renshaw was her headmaster and is now a friend of the family.
Second row, right in the middle, Lucy Jones.
He showed me her yearbook, and even 6 years ago, she showed potential.
Always a very lively, outgoing girl, very nice family. Her parents were very supportive of the school.
In Wales, they love their rugby and singing. On Sunday, Lucy's friends and villagers were enjoying a slightly older talent at a rugby club function. And outside, I found Rhys and Luke, who went to school with her.
She always liked singing and performing and that. You see, even in the school plays and activities and that, she was always in the centre.
It's no exaggeration to say this close-knit community is backing her all the way. And when or if she moves on to bigger things, I still have Tommy to entertain them.
Well, let's talk to the woman now who helped get Lucy ready for her X Factor audition. That's her vocal coach, Louise Ryan. Louise, good to chat to you this morning. And what an incredible audition on Saturday night. How did you feel seeing Lucy perform like that on that huge stage in front of everyone?
Incredibly proud, Emma. A very, very proud moment for all of us here. And I'm normally quite complacent when I hear my students singing, but because I saw everyone's emotions going on, it was quite a moment for me too.
Yeah, Mum and Dad were getting very emotional by the side, weren't they? I mean, had they been very supportive? Are they very much part of the Lucy package in terms of making her famous?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you very well, but I think, yes, they're very, very supportive. Everyone's totally supportive of her. She's a lovely kid, very modest.
And a tough song to sing, isn't it? I'll Always Love You by Whitney Houston. I mean, even Simon had his doubts about
it
that
is.
Song before she started the audition. Did you ever play, did you play a part in picking that song for her?
Well, no, I didn't, as it is such an epic and it has been sung a lot. So it was Lucy's choice at the end of the day, and she absolutely nailed it.
She did. I can hear the village are well and truly behind Lucy. I mean, just tell us how passionate how passionate she is about singing, and do you think she could go all the way in this competition?
Well, I would have to say, as I'm allowed to be biased, yes, I do think she can go a very long way. And she's a very, very good worker, and she lives and breathes and dreams singing. That's all she does.
I mean, you've trained some incredible talents, haven't you? I know that Charlotte Church was or is a client of yours. Does she still sing much? Because, of course, she's got her hands full with the young family now. Do you still see her?
Well, she has. She's a busy mother now, and I saw her just over a year ago, well, 18 months ago, before and after she gave birth to Ruby, because she wanted to see if her voice was still working properly, mm-hmm. and it certainly is, I have to say.
Okay, so what message would you like to give to Lucy, who I'm sure is watching this morning? What kind of warm wishes or wishes of advice you'd like to pass on to her today?
Good luck, Lucy. Go all the way, girl. Work hard.
I'm sure she will, especially with you lot behind her. Louise, it's been a pleasure chatting to you. Thanks so much for joining us. This